your makeup just so? Guess you don't know that you're beautiful. Try on every dress that you own. You were fine in my eyes a half hour ago. And if your mirror won't make it any clearer, wanna let you know. Out of all of the girls, you're my one and only girl. Ain't nobody in the world tonight. All of the stars, you make them shine like they were. Ain't nobody in the world but you. Spotlights on, everybody staring. Tell all of these boys they're wasting their time. Stop standing in line, 'cause you're all mine. And this evening I won't let the feeling die. I never wanna leave your side.
I've been a walking heartache. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me and watch as a storm blows through. And I need you. Scott gave me you for the ups and downs. Divine conspiracy that you, an angel lovely, could somehow fall for me. You'll always be love's great martyr, and I'll be the flattered fool. And I and for when I-
day to celebrate the 50-year anniversary of Chris and Edith. We celebrate the journey together that started so many years ago, and so many plans ago, and so many dreams ago. We celebrate all the joys that have been birthed in these 50 years. We celebrate all their happy times, all their accomplishments, and all their triumphs. Thank you, Lord, for blessing them. We acknowledge that they have had to survive many heartaches, yet these two have always chosen to stay together and weather each storm as man and wife. Thank you, Lord, for protecting them and their marriage. We ask, Lord, that you would continue to protect them and guide them as they go forth from this 50th anniversary celebration. We smile with joy as they reach out this day to find each other's hand and touch each other's heart. Amen. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. The Rebbe Lord reveals thee our actions by thy holy inspirations and carry them on by thy gracious assistance, that every prayer and work of ours may always begin from thee, and by thee we happily enter. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Greece, do you renew and confirm your taking of Edith here present for your wedded wife?
I do.
Edith, do you renew and confirm your taking of Chris here present for your wedded husband?
I do.
May the blessing of Almighty God the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon you and remain forever. Amen. Chris, you may now kiss the bride.
Exceptionally special night for all of us. We are so thrilled to be here. I've been really looking at your work, visibly happy and gorgeous faces. It makes me feel the excitement of smiling here, and I am so excited for this. Is everybody here excited? Come on, I want to hear that scream from all corners and all sides of this ballroom. Is everybody here excited? And now we have a guest. 50th wedding anniversary celebration.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it once again. Keep on the floor. Please, come on.
Santo, Magate, Manipur, Kibrayo, Mali. Mrs. Edita Panilaya, Magate, please give them a big round of applause, please.
Aparente. po, mga anak. Oh. Parang piyan. Salamat kayo sa inyong pagduyong kinabukaroon ng dawa. Uli ang pinaka-importante na mga dawa kay taas na mong kinabuhi. I am not sure na makaka-invite o makasusunod. Pero ating mga anak nato. Sa akong mga kauban sa dinar, sa kontrakte sa profesyon, sa kauban sa opisina ng kauban, salamat kayo nga ng kanil. Ito mga iksoon sa pagkikdon. Inawat ang damay ang inyong pinag. Salamat kayo.
In gratitude to Almighty God the Father, it is much a pleasure for you to see tonight, to celebrate with us our 50th year of married life. We thank you all, even to my beloved friend, I know, cousin, a close friend, a close cousin of mine, personal Captain Leonardo Paglaya. Thank you for coming. For all my brothers and sisters from Balinwan, I'm just sorry some of them haven't had because of the typhoon and they suffered much at this time. Thank you so much for all my classmates who are here. My classmates, both college and high school. Thank you. And this may not be all without the effort of my children. And they give priority for giving us happiness like this to celebrate our 50th year. Thank you so much to the DNR family for coming us tonight. Thank you for all the geodetic engineers. Sir, thank you for being with us here. Thank you for all my relatives, my brother-in-law, my sister-in-law. Thank you for all the employer of my junior geodetic engineer in Manolo. Thank you so much for being with us. To the Kabadings family, thank you so much for giving me a nice dress with my gown. You follow the footsteps of your mother, my very best auntie, who just passed away. I just remember all of this. And my papa, I call him my papa. I have no ready, but my papa died when I am yet 1 year old. And to the Panolaya family who is here, though some of them are not here because we have also a party, a wedding party of my cousin, one of his family in Cebu. Gidunggang man niya sa amo kay Sirili Love this number, January 8, that was 1968. And thank you again to everyone and to my children's husband. They are three, Jerry, Engineer Palamini, the other one is the Dumago, Joe Dumago family. Thank you so much for all the efforts. And to those I failed to mention, please give me a chance. I will do it personally if I fail to do so. Thank you again, thank you, and please enjoy. Good evening.
Father, I said till death do us part, I want to mean it with all of my heart. Help me to love you more than I love her, then I know I can love her more than anyone else. And bring her in your presence today. Make her what you want her to be.
The celebrants, the principal sponsors, and the rest of the entourage, honored guests, relatives, friends, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. It is my privilege and honor for having this opportunity to render the welcome address of this memorable occasion. First of all, we would like to thank God for such wonderful blessing. For 50 years of being together, they were blessed with 6 children, 13 grandchildren, and 2 great-grandchildren. 2 years ago, when we celebrated their 48th wedding anniversary, we had talked about how are we going to celebrate their 50th wedding in a most simple but memorable way, if God's willing. And now the time has come for a big celebration, and thank God. God is really good, and He answers our prayer. And anyway, we thank all of you for coming here tonight, and your presence is truly a manifestation of your love and support to them. And I'm pretty sure Mom and Dad will cherish it for the rest of their lives. And lastly, on behalf of the Bagaris family, I welcome everyone to this 50th wedding anniversary of our beloved parents, Engineer Crisanto Bagaris and Mrs. Edita Panalaya Bagaris. And we hope you will enjoy the party and have fun this evening. Thank you.
Put ourselves in the holy presence of God. Please make the sign of the cross. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Heavenly Father, our source of love and happiness, bless this day as you celebrate the 50th wedding anniversary of my beloved Danilo and Mami. Bless this occasion with a grateful heart. Bless everybody present here today. Thank you, dear Jesus, for guiding their footsteps towards each other. Thank you for making this day of celebration possible as they deserve happiness. Papa Jesus, we cannot bring back time, so I beg you to make it worthwhile for Danilo and Mamila, and to all well-wishers. Lord Jesus, we ask you for lots of smiles, lots of laughter, lots of joy, and lots of celebration to come. Thank you for allowing us to be with them. Bless the food that we're going to partake. I pray that everybody will be spared, full, and satisfied. Bless the hand who made these foods, and most of all, bless those who have nothing to eat. This I pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Before we proceed to the toasting, marriage as pure as gold deserves a loud applause. Please be here. To my mom and dad, and to everybody, good evening. Today marks the 50th wedding anniversary of my beloved Mommy and Daddy, and of course, we celebrate this kind of event because It is our way of thanksgiving that they are still alive, diba? Although we flamboyantly celebrate it, medyo mahal daw, ganon. But in spite of all, what is the gist is we are very thankful that they have celebrated this 50th anniversary because we are not sure that we, their children, can have also this kind of celebration. So we are so thankful for this. So in behalf of those who don't know me, I am Colonel Maria Cecilia Bagares, Paler, retired just this December. I opted to retire earlier because I want to enjoy my life while I'm still very healthy. So anyway, all of us don't know who or who my parents are, but personally, as I have known as parents, my mom, to those relatives, my mom is very generous. My mom is giving everything, even if there's nothing left for her. My mom is the first person to be called on pag naipatay. But we don't have this St. Peter life plan. So my sister darling was one of the... Siya na lang na maligya. Pero yes, that's my mom. Even her house, she will loan it for you if you want to money na maluwigin siya. I am afraid if hindi siya mabayaran, her jewelries, ipapawn para lang ngayon mga tag na pawn, wala na mga narimitado taon. When we're still young, I still can remember when my dad is still working in Saudi Arabia. All of our relatives stays at home. Well, today, we cannot probably let anybody stay in our house because everything is mahal. Hindi na ito maka-afford ng pagkaon. My mom makapa-eskwila, siya may suod. We lost everything. Wala na yung pwede makaon. Hindi pa na yung pahulang yung kwarta. So I remember my sister na sugod mi ni mami nga ang pangutang sa dilata kay wala tay makaon. Pero nagdadalaga naman mi hatugod nga time. Amo na lang tubag. Mami bala dili na lang mi magkaon. Ayaw lang mi pautangan kay naay mga ulitaw dito nga ba. Namino mo utang mi. So that's my mom. My dad works abroad for 4 years. And we will raise my mom with herself. Dad is the opposite of mom. Mommy is gastador, daddy is thrifty. So, di ba, dapat ganyan man talaga pag mag-asawa, positive and negative, attracts. Si daddy, pahipi lang sa gilid, di niya siya makita na masuko, or basta, I haven't seen daddy angry. Pahipi na yan sa akin, basta makasigarilyo lang na, sold na. So that's my dad. So, my brother has something to say before we proceed to the toasty.
Good evening, everyone. I am Crisanto P. Bagares Jr., the youngest son, and I am a genetic engineer too, like my father. Pero dili ko chick boy. Si daddy chick, like si mami ra yung chick. Then I've been together with them, and recently ako na nabilit kay Mary naman tanan. Muba nag-abroad. Friend, this is the moment when I could thank them for... Wait, hila kay. Yes, like what my sister said, they are the best parents you can be. Wait, hila kay. I love you from that.
Mom and Dad, you both are an inspiration to us all. You have taught us that love must be taken care of with respect, care, and forgiveness. To Mom and Dad, let your love endure beyond the last sunset.
May your life be longer twice the 50 years.
May your love be A, be added, may it never be subtracted.
May a flock of blessings light upon the back, rich or poor, quick or slow, may you know nothing but forever love and happiness.
May you have a word of wishes at your command, God and His angels close to your hands, friends and families, their love to impart and blessing deep in your heart.
May you fill your heart with gladness that stays forever after.
50 years have come and gone. In all those years you've cared, you've built so many memories. Let's raise our glass and wish you well while sending our love to you. Cheers!
We would like to request everyone to please rise. Come on, kayo po tayo lahat. And raise your glasses. As Colonel Maria Cecilia Valera and Engineer de Santa Magalo propose the toast. Everybody says, cheers!
Happy 50th anniversary. I am blessed to have you both as my grandparents. Mamila, thank you for teaching me my younger days when I always stayed in Patag for you to teach me about my lessons when I was in grade 1. Because of you, I learned how to speak in English and I even memorized the poem that I had to perform in front of many people that time. Dadilo, thank you for doing my project back when I was still in grade 1. I didn't forget about that project because that project was all about my family. I don't know how to draw that nicely. That's why I let you draw it for me. It was a family tree that starts with you, Dadilo, with Mamila, Mamala, and Papalo. It was indeed a nice family tree. Mamila and Dadilo, I am happy that you've reached this year. From the bottom of my heart, I congratulate both of you on this amazing day. It has been 50 years and that is mind-blowing. So amazing and rare. You are the best couple in the world. God bless and again, happy.
Good evening, everyone. How about I see Amai, anak ni Boy? Okay. Good evening, everyone, especially to my grannies here. First of all, I just want to congratulate the both of you, Mommy and Daddy. I hope you will enjoy your day with us, and of course, I won't forget to thank you because even if Papa already passed away, you still support us financially. Mom, Dad, I really wanted you to remember how much we love you. I pray to God that He will give you good health always, and I hope you will receive blessings from Him every day. Everyone, I want you to know that these two people sitting there are very important to me. I'm so lucky that I have a grandmother who's very God-fearing, very kind, very supportive, super loving, and most of all, super pretty. I'm lucky because I have a grandfather who's very smiling, very silent, also very supportive and very handsome. May dili ko kapoyon ng hilag sa inyo ha, dili ko kapoyon ng tabang sa inyo ha, dili ko kapoyon ng bisita sa inyo ha. Also, dili ko kapoyon ng love sa inyo ha, o pagkikalimuha sa inyo ha. And lastly, I won't forget your reminder that I will make the both of you proud in everything I do. Mamila and Dadilo, super, super thank you for everything. Thank you for giving me what I want. Also, thank you, Tito GR, Mom, Dad, for giving me allowance every week. That really helped my education. And also, thank you for making me spoiled. And thank you for loving us. Your daughters, your sons, from your grandchildren to friends. I love you, Mommy and Daddy.
Mamila, Dadilo.
that all? Alright, thank you.
Happy as golden anniversary to you, Danilo and Manila. I love how caring you are and you have gone so far. Great lesson that we learned is that you have taught us how to love each other no matter what, because family is all. We have times in storms. Wish you continuing joy that your love and marriage keep giving. Again, happy 50th wedding anniversary. I love you.
Alright. Ako pa lang, ako niya si Larry.
Jerson, pala si Joe.
Kasi
Yui. Yui, nandun siya pa po ba? Nandun siya si Alexander, yun?
Alexander Moore?
Ah, kayo, nandun ako sa mga tinili pala po rin ko. Para yung selfie, hindi ko man ako. Poor mommy and daddy, happy 15th. We're very, very proud na sila mong nalolo, lola. Actually, kami, mga boys, mga bugoy kami.
Ewan sa lolo.
Chick boy.
Ewan kami sa lolo.
Ha? Dili, uy!
Gawin lang.
Gawin lang. What's up, man?
Mabuta pa rin siya ng lolo.
Hindi, maralis, di ba? Ito, kami yung kasipat, pero kada sa'yo na mo, tambay, may, na tumi matulong sa patag. Kami ka-welcome sa ila, accommodated kami sa ila. So, grabe ka naman na pala mamong lolo ang daddy. Kada sa, lolo ang daddy na, lola ang daddy, no?
Lol.
What's up, man? Experiences! Jerson, what's up, dog?
Experiences na po sa mga lolo.
Sige, mama!
Sa una, mata kami.
Ha?
Ako lolo, pag wala na akong lola. Nananaw TV.
Ako
bata!
Eh, hindi mo kami matanaw ng TV!
What? Ano mo?
Ay, sige, matanuta!
Kung sa'yo katanaw sa TV?
Ay, balita! Diba? Dito! Wala na. Ha? Silvi, sa tabay, kailangan niyo, nagkuhan tayo. Dala na kong silponders! Messengers!
Atay kami dito sa mga lolo, lola.
Gnomes! Ano, katago mga ganyan, gnomes! Happy day, girls, eh! Okay, thank you, mommy and daddy!
Love you!
Good evening, everyone! I am retired Colonel Bart Bagares, Magulang ni Chris. Serving the armed forces for almost 28 years, Philippine Army. Of 7 years, Maestro Xavier University. Salamat kayo nandiyo ika golden wedding anniversary atong nadungo ang malipayon ng pamilya. Obansin ang best wishes ang akong manghod o ba ni Edith nakaproduce o mga professionals nakabihag sa other professionals nakaproduce o sa kakoronil. It means a productive partnership in their 50 years waiting companionship. Pero daghan naman ang mga mensahe. Unsa bay akong wish kanila? Ambot dungon ba kini nga wish gikan sa kaylasan? Ang banay nga Bagares, ang iyang pamilya nagalaom, nagasampit kanina, nga aduna pay untay dugang celebration sa ilang magtiayo. Busaman, ako kining taklupan sa usap-usap kapangandoy. Tonight, I am enjoining everyone to join me in this almost impossible, but it will be possible wish for Chris and Eddie that the loving God, the most powerful God, will grant you 25 more years to exist in this planet, so that on that day, 25 years from now, we will join them again in celebrating the Diamond Wedding Anniversary. Dagang salamat.
Is not a destination, but a continuing long journey. Chris have accomplished the silver anniversary. So now the golden anniversary. So as Colonel Rivera said, let's look forward for his diamond anniversary. The Dinar family, the Judith Engineers family, wish you, Chris, Edith Chris, for the next diamond jubilee. Let's pray for that. Thank you very much and God bless you.
Salamat kay sa invitation. Bisag ko ako sa isla, bisag Baguio, Manila. Anyway, may bala namin ninyo na ako ba? Classmate na po siya sa high school. It's about 56 years ago. We graduated 1962, sorry. So that's 56 years. Kami nga, wala ganyan si Ridet, wala ganyan nagkabulag kay since high school. Then, after I passed the board exam sa abroad, then I stayed there 35 years. Pero I used to come back here and abroad. Then, siya gilang stopover na ako. Dili ko mga mupalta sa iya. Sa katapusan na ako. Kanang very close na ang I'm skating. Anyway, she's my best friend, my dear classmate. And she's like a sister to me. Pareho ni, we work hard to be what we are now. Congratulations to both of you. What a life! Kaduhan na sila bigkasal. Ako wala pa yun, disagkas. Available pa ko. Yeah, I'm retired, but not tired. Joke-joke lang ito, pero pinuodala na ko po. Kagawa na siya na ninyo ako, wala po rin ko naman yung sa Pasko. Thank you so much for the invitation sa imong mga anak na treated me as a member of the family. And it's such an honor to be with the Bagares family na hangtod karon na really in touch. Siya ang akong, si Chris, akong genetic engineer sa atong babae nga lute sa Camiguin or whatever na help akong kinalan pag ginawangon tayo. Then, thank you so much. O sa inyong mga anak, o sa inyong mga apo, I love them also. I love you all. Thank you.
As if we are the Bagares here, it's like we are outnumbered here, but at least we can talk. But I'm not like a speaker like my brother, because he is a speaker since the beginning, I think, since I know him. Like I say, from Xavier University, from US, he's a good speaker. But for me, just a little bit follower. And my brother, congratulations, we love Chris, my only brother, and my sister, Lloyd. I was out here for 25 years, and I miss my brother, actually. And I don't know what's going on with them. I know there is an ups and down, but I know they're happy. Look at them this time. It's golden. You know what is gold? Their heart. When these two hearts stick together in me out and they become one. I love you, brother Chris. I love you. And I need it. And for me, our marriage, like we are still working. I'm still working for my golden anniversary, people. So anyway, I hope I can reach that. It's a goal, it's a legacy. And that will be followed by your children and your grands. Look at your children and your grands, they're eyeing on you this time and now. Divide, I salute you guys. And although I'm married twice already, and the previous speaker has never been married, so I'm wondering why, but I got married already two times. And as I've said, you have a legacy already to your children and to your grandchildren. And may I request the whole group to sing a song for your mother and your father and your grandma and your grandpa, please. I'm requesting everybody, the children and the grands, to come over here and let us sing a song for the couple. So this will be a remembrance, a memory that will never be forgotten by everybody. And I like this song. Invoy, please. And I know you love and you like this song. Especially, I'm not afraid to be me.
good evening once again. And first of all, we are so thankful, kay Lord, no? Na we were blessed with parents na nakaabot na 50 years, no, in celebration of marriage. And sa tanan-tanan nga na accomplish ni Mami ni Daddy para sa ako, nilita para sa ako, sa tanan ng mga siblings. Thank you kay Daddy, Mami. And thank you po sa upbringing ninyo, nga wala din minang worship, no? Kita man din ninyo, ipalo na din minila pagpadako. So, thankful kayo ni Satanan. Thank you, Dad, sa inyong support sa amo. Kung sa inyong pagdala sa amo. Thank you. We love you so much.
Hello, good evening once again. Asa na mga people? Namuloy na taga-baling mo. Anyway, thank you for everybody who's here with us tonight. This evening is not just the 50th golden anniversary of Mom and Dad, but this is a Thanksgiving for our family, because not all families will be able to celebrate an occasion like this. So we are so blessed that we were able to come up to this point, and many more years to come. And may all God bless each of us as we go home tonight. Thank you, Mommy and Daddy, for all the hardships, all the sacrifices, and all the things that you have taught us. We're not able to be what we are now. You've taken care of us, and you taught us a lot, physically, mentally, spiritually. We grew up strong, and we all were able to be, to grant, we all were able to have professionals. All of us were able to graduate and have good families. And we're also hoping that someday GR will also have his own family. And those couple who's here tonight, present tonight, we wish you all also that you'll be able to celebrate this kind of occasion in the years to come. Thank you, Mom and Dad, and thank you everybody for coming here. All of you are special because you are in our list of friends and relatives that are special in our hearts. Thank you from all of us in the family. Good evening.
For your love, the beginning of love to my husband here, to my family, and those who are here today.
Let's hold.
Forget this event. Thank you for everything, and God bless you.
Anyone is.